Hey, you ignorant sluts. It is me, PVS, and today I'm bringing my first anime, manga, video game crossover battle! Yeah, so today's matchup is Seto Kaiba versus Gary Oak. Battle of the douchebags. Battle of the assholes. That's right. Now, I'm going to go over how this battle is going to take place. So Gary and Kaiba are like just looking at each other and they're gonna fight and shit. So Gary gets like a Pokeball out and Kaiba gets this dual disc on, and then they both say "duel" in unison, and then life points appear. And then Gary's like, "Whoa, what the fuck's going on? There's life points? I don't understand. I'm so caught off guard." Kaiba will then take out a card. He'll draw his hand and then he'll summon some bullshit-ass monster that no one probably remembers. And then he'll summon another one because he cheats and he screw the rules, I have money and shit. So then he'll sacrifice those two monsters, summon Blue Eyes White Dragon, and then Gary will be like, "Holy shit, Ash, Ash is a loser, Gary was here." And then Kaiba will be like an asshole, and then he'll be like, "Blue Eyes, attack directly!" And then the Blue Eyes will attack Gary Oak, and then nothing will happen. Because it's a hologram. Yeah, I know. So then Gary is like, "Oh, wait, that was nothing! Ash is a loser!" And then he'll throw the Pokeball at the Blue Eyes White Dragon, thinking it's a real Pokemon, and then Kaiba will take a card and throw the card at Gary. You know how people throw cards and it like hurts like shit when it hits you and like cut your face off? Well, throw the card at Gary, and then Gary will like get scratched, like go on his face. He'll stab him right in the face, and then he'll start bleeding. He'll be like, "Ash loser!" And then he'll start bleeding, and then Kaiba will start laughing, and he'll smile, and then there will be like 100 dead puppies. Because every time Kaiba smiles, there's dead puppies. And then Gary will bleed to death, and then Kaiba will be like, "Looks like the rules," puts on glasses, "just got screwed." So then Gary's dead body is there, and Kaiba just wins. So that's the battle, guys. That is my first crossover anime manga video game battle. And if you want to see more, leave in the comments, and I'll make more. If you want me to do a tournament and you want it to be a match just like this, then leave in the comments. Leave me a like. Leave me a video response about this battle. Who do you think would win this battle if Gary Oak battles Seto Kaiba? I want to see what you guys think. And leave in the comments if you don't feel like making a response. So see you guys later. Have a great day.